Coming home. We are coming home. We are coming home.
Thank you. She was born in January. The actual date is a complete mystery. Some years she would celebrate on the 7th, and some others on the 11th. She is quiet, intelligent, observant, and patient. Unforgiving but very generous. She is a Capricorn. She was born in January. The actual date is a complete mystery. Some years she would celebrate on the 7th, and some others on the 11th.
She's a girl. Thank you. Mariana, where are you? 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 Mariana.
Thank you.
Kites. Kites. Sometimes when I think about my childhood and realize the things that made my life what it is now, I can't help but remember one of the most magical dreams I ever had. I was in the middle of an enormous field. The sky was blue with white and yellowish clouds. Looking around, I couldn't see mountains, trees, houses, or any other thing, person or animal for that matter. Just grass and sky. I started running through the field until I suddenly stumbled upon a big cliff. I jumped to the other side and continued running. I don't quite remember what happened after. Where was I? How was I able to imagine such a beautiful landscape? Sometimes I wish I could go back. When I dream, I try my hardest to return, but I'm never able to do it. When I dream, this overwhelming place is as ephemeral and fragile as my memory. This also takes a lot of effort and concentration to remember the feeling of being there. It also changes a little every time I remember.
See,